Congratulations, dear. I'm sorry I can't be with you today. But I'm sure the other girls can walk you through your vows. Things have been difficult for us of late. In 8 years, we only lost one member of our family. In the past 3 months, we've lost 7. All to raider ambushes. I've asked Eve to accelerate our training program. If the worst should happen, we need everyone to be ready. In order to become a full member of the Order, you will need to master the tools of the Mistress of Mystery. Sword, Shot, and Shadow. Work with Eve and your mentor. When the time comes to prove yourself, Kryptos has the details. Combat, the Mistress of Mystery relied upon her speed, agility, and training in the martial arts, including the art of the sword. For many years, her favorite weapon was the Blade of Bastet, a legendary sword passed down from hero to hero across the ages. The time has come for you to earn your own blade. First, you'll need to locate a sword with historic significance. That symbolism matters. You'll treat it with respect. Kryptos should have some leads. Then you'll need to pick up one of Frederick's swing analyzers and attach it to your sword. The analyzer will collect data on your stance and swing as you wield it against different foes. Once the analyzer has finished its work, Frederick should be able to hone your sword into a blade worthy of the Mistress of Mystery. Thank you. First and foremost, the Mistress of Mystery was a master of stealth, subterfuge, and infiltration. Your own talent and training are essential. But there were times when even the Mistress needed more. Part smoke bomb, part cloaking field. The Phantom device threw her foes into disarray while she made her most daring escapes. Frederick has found a way to make a real Phantom device. But it requires two components we have in short supply. Search Kryptos for leads on stealth boys and hallucinogen gas. Use your training to infiltrate your targets, secure the items, and return them to the production facility. Good luck, dear. And be careful.